Consciousness, the essence of self-awareness and subjective experience, remains one of the most profound and elusive mysteries in the realm of philosophy, neuroscience, and cognitive science. Despite significant advancements in our understanding of the brain and its functions, the nature of consciousness continues to perplex scientists, philosophers, and scholars alike. This video delves into the enigma of consciousness, exploring various theories, perspectives, and unanswered questions that shroud this fundamental aspect of human existence. At its core, consciousness refers to the state of being aware of and able to think about one's own existence, sensations, thoughts, and surroundings. While the concept seems straightforward, the intricate nature of consciousness raises profound questions about its origin, purpose, and the underlying mechanisms that give rise to subjective experience. Philosopher David Chalmers coined the term hard problem of consciousness to describe the challenge of explaining why and how physical processes in the brain give rise to subjective experience. While neuroscience can identify neural correlates of consciousness, brain regions activated during specific mental states, the subjective, qualitative aspects of consciousness, often referred to as qualia, remain elusive. How do electrochemical processes in the brain translate into the rich tapestry of our conscious experiences? Neuroscientist Giulio Tononi proposed the Integrated Information Theory, IIT, positing that consciousness arises from the integration of information within the brain. According to IIT, highly interconnected neural networks capable of generating complex information are more likely to give rise to consciousness. While IIT provides a mathematical framework for measuring consciousness, critics argue that it may not fully capture the richness and diversity of subjective experience. In the quest to unravel consciousness, some philosophers and scientists entertain the idea of panpsychism, the notion that consciousness is a fundamental aspect of the universe, present in varying degrees in all things. Panpsychism challenges traditional views that consciousness emerges solely from complex neural structures, proposing instead that even elementary particles possess some form of subjective experience. While provocative, panpsychism raises questions about the nature and distribution of consciousness in the cosmos. Studying altered states of consciousness, such as meditation, psychedelic experiences, and lucid dreaming, provides unique insights into the mysteries of consciousness. These states offer glimpses into the plasticity and flexibility of human consciousness, challenging traditional boundaries and shedding light on the potential for transformative experiences. Recent advancements in psychedelic research have reignited interest in altered states of consciousness. Substances like psilocybin and DMT induce profound changes in perception, cognition, and self-awareness. Researchers are investigating how these substances affect neural activity and whether they provide clues about the neural underpinnings of consciousness. Understanding these altered states may offer new perspectives on the nature of reality and the mind. Practices like meditation and mindfulness have been integral to various spiritual traditions for centuries. Contemporary scientific studies explore the impact of these practices on brain function and consciousness. Neuroplasticity, the brain's ability to reorganize itself in response to experience, is a key focus as researchers investigate how meditation may alter neural pathways and contribute to shifts in conscious awareness. Despite decades of research, the mysteries of consciousness persist, prompting ongoing inquiries and debates within the scientific and philosophical communities. Some key unanswered questions include: can consciousness be fully explained by neural processes, or does it require a broader understanding that transcends the physical brain? How do subjective experiences, emotions, and self-awareness arise from the activity of neurons and synapses? What role do quantum processes play in consciousness, and can they provide a more comprehensive explanation than classical neuroscience? Are there levels or dimensions of consciousness beyond our current understanding? The quest to unravel the mysteries of consciousness remains one of the most challenging and captivating pursuits in human inquiry. As we explore the nature of subjective experience, grapple with the hard problem of consciousness, and investigate altered states, we inch closer to understanding this fundamental aspect of our existence. The journey is complex, but the pursuit of knowledge about consciousness continues to inspire researchers, philosophers, and seekers alike, unlocking the secrets of the mind one enigma at a time. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe.